Yes, the Sylvanian being Mills. They'd have lighted this at Snowden. He's a traitor to his own country. He's nothing but a traitor to his own country. That's all he is. He's a traitor to his own nation. Why should he get any airtime? Why should he get any comic book? This guy is a traitor. It doesn't involve putting anybody. It doesn't matter. This guy is a traitor. Should not be able, this is what I mean by the abuse of the First Amendment. Excuse me. This is what I mean by the first. This is what I mean by the first abuse of the First Amendment. And people are allowed to make this guy traitor into some kind of big deal, some kind of big person. All he did was betray his nation, betray his family, break his oath, break the constitutional oath he took. The guy's a traitor. Should not be tabloiding a traitor. We're living in a world that makes money off people. That make egregious mistakes. This guy should not. Nobody should be allowed to profit off this traitor. Nobody should be allowed to profit off this traitor. This is the 7th Daily News. Thank you for watching.